good, right?
Is this fine like this? Yeah.
Talk.
I'm testing. I'm testing, and I'm horny, and I'm super horny.
We're click it the other way.
Like he's never put a condom on before.
I haven't.
There you go.
All right. Before the video starts, I think we should all get one of the out of the
way. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Bone Zone. You know what it is. People being horny online.
People being horny online.
People being horny online.
We're here to talk about it.
Thanks, I gotta say, man, I woke up with a full boner.
Yeah?
In anticipation. Of this.
All the shit. Mm-hmm. Well, this might be more an analysis of the current state of horny Twitter because horny facts just isn't the same anymore.
Okay.
So they got suspended, and now they came back, and now they're just a little bit neutered.
Okay.
And you'll see what I mean. Horny facts is pretty dead, so.
Would you say we're gonna dive deep?
Yeah, we're definitely gonna, yeah.
Oh, dude.
Thanks, guys.
Appreciate you. We're gonna get all the way in these guts.
Oh!
Kind of. It was a little soft, yeah. So without further ado, we'll just start slow, okay? Being kissed while you're asleep is one of the most purest forms of love.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's creepy.
Yeah, right? Yeah, yeah. I love it when they don't know when I'm showing affection. Yeah.
Ladies, if you wake up and I'm kissing you, just because I love you.
I also don't think most purist.
Yeah.
I think you can skip the most.
Oh, now you're just gonna.
No, I'm a grammar. Yeah, this. You said analysis. I don't know what.
Technically, the article comes before the.
Here we go. Fuck passwords and checking phones. When I ask you something, tell me the truth. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Because I'm definitely doing that.
Yeah.
If I call you babe, you're mine. It's just that easy.
Wow. So that's crazy.
Yeah.
This is the guy that kisses you in your sleep right here.
So, babe. How'd you get in my house?
Boyfriend's hoodies that smell like their cologne are the best things in the world. Am I right, ladies?
Right?
Yep.
Yeah.
If I had any.
I think it's cute when someone texts you after hanging out just to say they had fun with you. Little things like that are sweet to me. That's why I always tell you whenever we hang out, like I had a good time.
You do that.
This could be horny.
You think so?
This could be.
How?
This is hornier than the other ones. Had fun with you.
Oh, there we go.
Had fun.
Yeah.
Face emoji.
Like Al? You see what I mean, though? These are pretty soft.
Mm-hmm.
What else we have? Being in a committed relationship is so fun. Like, just hang out with your best friend all the time and you never stop loving each other.
That's what we do. Again, this is just...
Yeah.
They should change from horny facts to the boys' facts. Yeah. This is my favorite reply, though. I want to grow old with my best friend. Of course, there's going to be one girl who wants to put a dude in the friend zone for life.
You imagine being 80 in the friend zone?
Yeah. Can we fuck?
She goes, yes. And then just defecates and dies.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm not a morning person unless you want morning sex.
Yeah!
There it is!
Woo! That's what I'm talking about.
So am I.
That is so you. Morning sex was the greatest. Thought of you all day.
What the fuck?
Put smile on my face. Smelled you on me all day. Smelled so good. Yum. Please come back.
Yo, is this Horny Facts boyfriend? Dave could be smashing Horny Facts.
Yeah, Russ.
Steve Russ. It's Russ. It's like his burner account.
His burner, yeah.
What should I name my burner account?
Russ.
Dave.
Russ. This is still me.
If you date me, we will have morning sex, afternoon sex, dinner sex, after meal sex. I made pancake sex, good morning sex, shower sex, board sex. Makeup sex, breakup sex, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday sex, and there's nothing on TV sex.
Feels like I just had sex.
It's just crazy as hell. No, now it's time for Thursday sex.
Yeah.
Yesterday was Wednesday sex. I was gonna say, this is all good and well and true until one of you gets a job. Then it's over.
Yeah, yeah.
It's a get off early on Friday. Can we do it then sex?
I was gonna say everything sounds pretty cool except for board sex.
Yeah, what is it?
You're like, yeah.
She pulls
you like what I'm doing? You feel that?
That's good, right?
She's down there like,
alright. So that, honestly, those were kind of the best ones. I mean, it's not the same.
Horny facts has just gone so downhill.
So I went ahead and dove deep. Okay, I've been saving these ones. So some of you may have seen these already, but we had to talk about them because they're fucking horrible. We'll just kind of build up to it. So this one is just more, there was one comment that fucking killed me. Only the Dimes. Shout out to Only the Dimes. Lord have mercy on my soul. This is too much for my eyes now. They are turning into hearts.
Imagine.
Some dude literally turning into that emoji.
Just like, babe, do you want any cookies? Oh my god,
too much!
No, it's like gory. It's like actual hearts, like out of his eyeballs. Imagine what a cum brain you gotta be to run this account.
A cum brain? That's fucking awesome, dude. No,
it's cum Brian.
Cum Brian.
Hey man, that's the new slang term for someone being horny on Maine. You just gotta be, you being a cum Brian right now. Hey fellas, I have something to show you. Not here. This is the area that you use to play with the clit. Oh, that's I thought it was here.
Yeah. Isn't it here?
I thought it was right here.
I'm giving you face.
Now, I know we love the Leo gif.
Oh my god!
Well, I've actually found a worse gif.
Okay.
Right here.
Oh my god.
Oh no, dude.
That looks like you get everywhere but the clit. Yeah.
She's like, no, just you're it just right it's
oh, yeah.
Just, right
yeah.
Just
oh, I got
how
it.
Are you missing how are you getting every
I
area?
It. I got it.
Troy's being a fucking cum Brian.
I love this, the professionalism on this one. I've officially made the switch to paid content. These are my prices.
Okay.
$3 for 5 nudes. Uh-huh. Videos are $10 just for 1. Feet. $5 for 2. I think it's $5 per foot.
Okay, I mean, I'll just take it in Photoshop and mirror image it and then jerk off, you know?
Custom nudes are $10 for 2.
She's got like rims on her shoes.
Yeah. I was gonna say, she puts those Guy Fieri flames on her ass. She puts chrome lipping.
Yeah.
Chrome lipping on her pussy.
Pimp my nudes.
Yo, what up? This your man X to the Z, and we about to pimp this motherfucker's nudes. Check this out.
We heard you like fapping off.
So we gonna let you fap off while you fapping off. Now Destiny right here got a shitty ass camera. So what we gonna do is pimp out a camera and a body. We gonna put hella piercings on her fucking labia.
She's got spinners on her fucking.
We heard you like fish. So we put a fish tank in the back of the nude.
We heard you like fish, so we just made a not cleaner pussy for like a week. Now that shit smell like fish.
Dude, quit being a cum Brian, dude.
Now Jesus this is Christ, dude. What the fuck, man? I didn't think it was gonna be like this.
He just went on Pornhub, bro.
No, he definitely searched pretty pussy on Twitter, for sure.
Who searches ugly pussy, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, who does that?
Yeah.
We'll not be doing any labia shaming, okay? We're gonna be nice to the labia.
Yeah,
I think there's like a US conflict over there in labia.
Yeah.
Love it. I love this one, out the gate, give me your contact.
Hurry, there's no time to do it.
It's back, the number theory.
No,
the more numbers.
The more numbers, the hornier they are, dude. If it's more than 3 digits, it's just, it's a pervert account.
Yeah. It's like Russ 5,225,784.
So I just took it from like random vaginas. Mm-hmm. I didn't want to put the I didn't want to deal with the blurring. This is the best one I've seen. This is beautiful. This is the dude trying to get out the friend zone right here.
Yeah.
That motherfucker is fat.
What the fuck?
Dude, hella numbers.
Hella numbers.
That motherfucker is fat. The other guy was like, this is beautiful. He's just like, you got a fat pussy.
I like to imagine this dude was just on his lunch break. Like, it wasn't even being horny. Yeah. Like, just smoking a cigarette. Just, that motherfucker's fat.
Scroll.
Yo, David, look at this shit. I would show you mine, but I squirt in the video.
I mean, like, you don't have to. You can just take a picture of it.
I just love that excuse. Oh, I'm squirting in this one.
Yeah,
I can't.
Yeah. Every time I try to take footage of my pussy, I end up squirting, so.
Oh, damn it. Now this.
No! What the fuck?
Welcome back to the porn review channel, guys.
I said there's gonna be no labia shaming, but this looks like he's eating like out of like a crawfish. You know what I'm saying? Like he just like peeled it back and he's just pulling something right out the fucking shell.
It looks like a fruit roll up.
I love the smile though. Like he knew the picture was being taken.
This like women don't like this. You're not supposed to bite the vagina. Weird as fuck.
So do you think You've seen the horniest tweet yet?
I think that last one was the horniest tweet yet.
Still?
Yeah.
Even with the bite?
Yeah, that to me is not horny. That's just like violent.
Okay, all right.
Dude, I saw this shit. Oh, I hate this one.
Yeah. I feel like we had to cover it. Sometimes I have klitschmeg.
You can't even read it, dude.
Maybe not. This is just foul. I'll just put it up right here.
Yeah.
Okay, you can read that on your own time. This is the one good horny fact. I'm such a slut for reassurance. My heart literally nuts when you tell me you want me.
That one was so close to being actually horny.
Yeah.
You fucked it up.
Yeah.
I'm such a slut for love.
Boo. Oh,
I'm such a slut. Oh, yeah? What are you slut for? For trust.
Oh, but,
I'm Betty's little trust whore.
Oh, I'm gonna trust. I'm trusting you! Alright, so now we're getting into the video section of the...
Okay,
wait. This one did the rounds too.
Okay.
Shout out to this man. I don't know where this video came from, but it's hilarious, and I feel like he needs to be acknowledged.
What's up, Nicki Minaj? Sitting here fantasizing by laying you on your stomach and tuning that big old red ass up and spreading and folding the big old red ass cheeks and long digging that pussy till it's squirting and farting, squirting and farting, squirting and farting. Got that dookie hole soaking wet, soaking wet, soaking wet. You throwing that back and it's gripping and hugging, gripping and hugging, gripping and hugging the dick. No making it grip and fart, grip and fart.
You're the new Russ Bangs,
dude. Yeah, dude, that's gripping, farting, gripping, farting, gripping, farting.
Yo, 3-6, reach out to this man, make the next new banger, gripping and farting, bro. We need that. Now, this one is just money. Try not to twitch, ladies, okay?
Oh, no, bro.
No!
Why?
I'm twitching, bro.
Why?
So you... How do you do that?
This is so fucked up, dude!
No. This is the best part. Ready? Listen to what Nina's got to say. Good overall technique, but I recommend some more sucking at the top where the clit would be. And leave the tongue action for the bottom of the peach where her hole is. I just love how backhanded it is.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, you might want to put the tongue at the top, you know, where the clit's actually at.
Yeah. Imagine fucking making this video.
I mean, bro, I bet you it worked.
You think he got like some DMs from this?
Yeah. Definitely. Be like hella dudes, like, hey, bro, no cap. That shit was fire. I like the way you do that, bro. You should show me, like, on some knot.
Yeah, can I learn from you?
And I'm horny, and I'm super horny.
You think he left that peach out on the counter afterwards, and someone's like, his roommate was like, ooh, a peach.
All right, next one. This was a response to that video, and I feel like this is the best way to do it, you know what I'm saying? In a group setting.
He's like, fuck that. I'm not wasting any time.
I learned this shit on Twitter.
Yeah. Why is this even here? Like, moves it.
Now we're coming up on the home stretch, boys. And if there was an account that we needed more than ever, it's this one.
Oh, I've seen this.
You've seen this shit?
Yeah.
Women eating bananas.
Okay, yeah.
That's women, WOMEN, eating bananas.
Got it.
What, I'm just me?
It's like, oh, what?
Guys, I think we should skip this one.
It pissed me off that there's even a banana tree with this kind of banana on it, dog. Dude.
It's making me insecure.
Pick one purely for comedic purposes, not because you're interested.
I think I'm looking at that one.
Yeah, she's going in. Kind of like that septum one, too.
Yeah, let's go septum.
That looks crazy.
Oh, it's a picture?
Oh, it's just a picture?
Okay, come on, man. This one?
Yeah.
It's Android quality, so you know it's gonna be fucked up. What's going on in the background?
Yeah.
It's the laundry machine's going and she's in the next
she's
room.
In the laundromat?
Yeah.
Just sitting there.
Oh shit. She didn't even know she was gonna get it back there.
Nipples!
No, but she got a minion on her and that's a lot. Oh shit. This makeup is crazy.
Oh my god, shit. No.
Oh. Ew, this one's fucking weird.
It is unsettling as fuck. Is there anyone with a relatable size? Here we go. Just cut that one in half.
Alright. Yeah.
What a weird fucking song.
Yeah, this fucking
in.
Ford commercial.
So
you want lips that grip. You want lips that grip and fart. Women eating bananas. We're gripping and we're farting.
Gripping, farting, gripping, farting.
What's with this fucking song, dude?
This account is crazy, man.
It really is. It's super horny. This whole thing is stupid because they never actually eat them.
Yeah.
I came to this account to see women, eating bananas. Not women sucking bananas. Yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's gonna do it for the Bone Zone, episode 4. Oh, there's a beat for squirting and farting.
Song of the summer right here.
I wanna get his producer name right. He took care of us. Shout out Zay Banks, baby.
Squirting and farting, squirting and farting, squirting and farting, squirting and farting, squirting and farting. Got that dookie hole, gripping and hugging, gripping and hugging, gripping and hugging, gripping and hugging, gripping and hugging.
All right, y'all, we out of here.
Got that dookie hole, got that dookie hole, got that dookie hole. We up and fart. Got that dookie hole and long digging that pussy till it's.